Behind why I'm not in the band anymore.